Booga 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 booga
booga booga booga
booga booga booga
booga booga booga
booga booga booga
booga booga booga
booga booga.
You know this looks extremely racist.
What? How?
I don't know.
Yo, what's up? What's I just up? Got here. I haven't been here at all.
I know.
It's been like, what, forever?
I think Jake's a little gay for you.
That is
yeah,
awesome.
Jake, are you gay for me?
Not at all.
Are you? I
not
think
at all.
He is.
All right, so this is what happened. Jonah touched his face. He's like, I don't know why I did that.
We have a long
and
night.
And Jake's like, I think you want to fuck me.
No, I think you were trying to put
you
thoughts
said,
in my head.
You said.
You were doing some reverse psychology
he's
right
like,
there. You're like, Jonah, I think you want to fuck me. Just kidding. Unless.
He's like, hold up. He just chugged 2 Ritas, so he's drunk. He touched my face.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Please.
As you're telling
this, fuck me.
As you were telling the story about me being drunk, I just dropped the camera all the way to the floor.
Guess they found my weed farm, so I gotta get out of here real quick. Just so you guys know what's going on, no, I wasn't in a car accident. What happened was we're out here filming, actually, a PSA for the Bedford Police Department, and they were nice enough to give us 2 fire engines and a squad car to work with for this night shoot. So this is super cool. This is what I dream of doing. For those of you who don't know, I'm in the film program. I did a little vlog about it where I showed you the film program, but like this is real. We're on set. We've got our crew and cast back over there. Yeah. Had I lost, this is super cool. I never thought that I'd be doing something this on this big a scale in school. So I made a big mistake. My friend was helping out at this event on the other side of campus and was like, hey, are you doing anything? And I looked at the YouTube video I was watching and I'm like, no, I'm really not doing anything. So I thought I would be a good friend and walk over there to see her and visit and support her and all that other shit. But it's 30 degrees outside and I'm wearing jammy pants. What the fuck is wrong with me? Why did I do this? Why do I make these choices that I know ahead of time I'm gonna regret and do end up regretting, and I keep making them? Oh no, this person's gonna think I'm crazy. I'm not. Why are they out here? Don't give me a judgmental look. I'm vlogging, okay? I've officially snapped. You guys are witnessing the mental breakdown that is me. I've gone crazy. This is me. I finally lost it. You can see the vlogging camera shadow in the video now, and I don't even care because I'm freezing cold. It's 2 in the fucking morning. What's wrong with me? I swear to God, in like the next year or so, I'm gonna be on Dateline. I swear. I am 1 bad marriage away from being on Dateline. So I'm going to this Halloween party. Well, not a Halloween party, it's a costume party, which is why my nails are like super cool like this. And I'm going as a 2008 YouTuber. So I'm gonna do my hair all emo. And right now, I have the lovely Kayla. She's gonna give me black eyeshadow and black eyeliner. I'm gonna look emo as fuck and I can't wait. Do me. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like, why do you do this?
This is what girls go through every day.
Why?
To beautify themselves.
Wow, we really need to get rid of these societal standards. I am totally on girls' sides about this now.
Right?
I was always on girls' sides about this because I am a progressive man. I never thought my eyeball could be itchy. I hate it so much. I hate it so much. I hate what? It looks good.
Now I have to go under the eye.
Oh no.
So look up.
No, I don't like.
Head down, look up. Keep your eyes open.
I can't, it hurts, it's hard. Why did I think this was a good idea?
Blend it. Jonah.
Are you okay?
You keep pulling your head up.
It's because I hate it. Oh, I hate it so much. Oh, this
How's
is the
that?
Worst. Sure. Oh shit, now we gotta do the other one, don't we? It doesn't look bad. I kind of like it. I'm starting to look like Pete Wentz.
Perfect.
Which is the goal.
Perfect.
But now we need to do eyeliner, right? Which is so much worse.
No, I don't like how you like. I don't like that you. It's so sharp. It's not
to get the wing.
I don't want the wing. I don't want the wing. Oh no, that's so
sharp.
It's
very sharp.
So this is it. This is the final product. And I don't really know what to do, but like, I will follow for a follow. You know, PC for PC, guys, or RXD. I hate myself right now. I've gone back to my emo phase from high school.
No.
I don't know how I feel about it. What do you think?
It's a good look for you.
It's a look. It's a full mood. I would say it's like an 80% mood.
Yeah, I feel it.
Nice.
That's how I'm feeling like in this semester, so.
Look like I'm gonna kill myself.
I mean, yeah.
Get same. Ready for free tuition, CBATs. That's enough of that bullshit.
Thank you. Thank you.
So perfect.
Hey, thank you so much for watching today's vlog. Make sure to like and subscribe. And if you can, share with your friends, you know, spread the love. And I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye. I vlog in the night because I thrive in the night. On all levels except physical, I'm a wolf.
With you.
I don't know. Why are you friends?
Oh my god.
So I'm standing there, barbecue sauce on my titties.